waiting to learn more about a fire that destroyed a building in Woodsville. Look at the flames here. We're told the blaze happened yesterday morning on Route 10, where the old Radio Shack building used to be. A section of that road was closed for a couple of hours while crews worked that scene. Now, there's no word yet on a cause.